And I decided I would try to equalize the pressure to avoid any warping by gluing another piece on the other side. So each one of these has another artwork on the other side. So there are 38 images altogether. And that gave Sandy some choice, because she thought, whoa, what is this process here? He's doing stuff that he doesn't care about. He's just plunking stuff down. So that was a neat thing that I could turn them over to Sandy and she could make her choice as to which ones work the best.